All right, hey everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to... There's not really a whole reason I should ever have my cursor on here. Yeah, welcome back to this game. So we're gonna start switching things around. Let's do Cyclone Boomerang this time around, and signature moves. I don't have a wind one yet. We want to load up on some wind attacks, because I want to explore with stuff. Yeah, welcome back to, Wizard of Legend. Ooh, some of these look neat. Unfortunately, can't do much with or about them. So anyway, let's just continue on. That lady that wants the crystal donation, I think that just gives me, like, completed maps, or a completed map, or I'm not entirely sure. Did this game, like, get, like, crazy loud? It might have. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to stay away for... Holy crap. That is actually super effective. The burning dash. Oh, is that the problem, though? Oh, wait, no. Ow, crap. Okay. So, interesting point. The fire thing is incredibly good. I'm just running into small issues here. I'm gonna grab this while we're here. We're just gonna wait, and whoop-ow, and whoop-ow. Yeah, I'm just gonna line of sight these guys. Yeah, so the fire move that I... Or not the fire move, the fire dodge I've picked up is incredibly good. Okay, unfortunately I'm taking a lot of damage right from the outset. This is a hard fight. And I haven't played in a couple of days, so go figure I'm not exactly having the easiest time here. But yeah, wow. Treasure chests aplenty. So we get Fueled Berserk. People wanted me to get that. Shiva's Water Bottle, which is kind of useless to me right now. And I don't even know what that is. Alright, I gotta turn this down a little bit more. Wow. Alright. Well, we are already loaded and everything feels good. Oh, and there's the lag spike. Every single time I load this game up, there's at least one. Ow! Thought I was gonna be okay. Okay, this isn't working as hot as I wanted it to. Yeah, we've got Fuel Berserk. I should probably be using it. It's just, eh. I don't know. Okay, let's continue on. Maybe there's gonna be a shop up ahead. Maybe there's not. Gotta remember how to use Fueled Berserk as well. Aha. Well, I gotta give it to Fueled Berserk. It is incredibly useful at clearing mobs. The reason why I didn't want to go with Fueled Berserk originally, seeing as I never really properly justified that, is, as far as I can tell, Fueled Berserk is not a particularly good move against, the boss. You know, that earth guy who keeps kicking my ass. I wanted to go with moves that would, give me a boost as far as, like, you know, new ranged attacks and stuff like that. Unfortunately, just not a whole lot of, well, unfortunately, fortunately, I got it anyway. Haha! Alright, so I do have Fueled Berserk again. I can pretty much use it against every group. Okay, I'm just gonna stay away from Captain, Block Jerk. Stay away from his hits. There we go, got him. Alright, life is good. I might actually start loading up Fueled Berserk here, because, like, holy crap, it destroys dudes and I don't have to worry about HP as much. Though it might be a little bit cheaty. As far as things are concerned. I don't know. Hard to judge exactly. It's like, I could use it more often. I'm just afraid that we're gonna get to a point in the game where it doesn't matter anymore. Also, I think I love the fact that trinkets are dropping here. We've already got two of them. Admittedly, Albert's train, I think, is the more useful one. Yeah. Signature move charges faster at low health. It's not exactly what I call amazing. but it's very good. Okay. So we didn't manage to do it exactly the right way. But that's fine. Okay, so we've got another one of these guys plus a ton of dumb orbs. Oh, crap. Okay, there he goes. Yeah, still not avoiding the damage we need. Okay, so we've got a boost. So shock assault ain't bad, but it's not great. Perfect storm is good. I could try and pick up gust volley. This is my last spell, whatever I get. I'm leaning for perfect storm. We don't have any good AoEs right now. Yeah, let's pick up perfect storm. Who knows, maybe I'll get some more spells. I'm usually preferential to the items, but this time seems like it's worth it. Okay, so let's get out of here. I'm a little bit stressed, understandably. Okay, didn't get him the right way. There we go. Unfortunately, especially in like close quarter situations like that, okay, ow. Yep. Okay. I keep trying to hit them with my fireball and it's slightly not, it's not off cooldown yet. And it's, I'm getting murderized as a result of it. I should probably break all these now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah, well, I'll have my sea legs back within a day. Alright, so I could do Giant's Heart, Combo Gloves, Rudra's Fan. All of these seem amazing. Let's pick up the health potion for sane reasons. And let's pick up combo gloves. I don't know what they do. Basic Arcana has an extra combo, so we can attack one more time. Okay. Before that slight pause. That's actually pretty useful. No idea how that's going to factor in. Shoot. Not that guy. Okay. I think we got his dude. Unfortunately, I have no way of, like, stunlocking him directly. I wish, seeing as his attacks go straight through mine, I wish mine would just go straight through his. Okay, I'm just gonna keep my distance. Okay, I think I can stunlock him while I'm like that, but it doesn't work. I guess, correction, his don't go through mine. His, we pick up Aqua Vortex and Venomous Familiar. Alright, that's useful, and I don't have a whole lot of money, so that's fine. So, we do also have Aqua Vortex. I don't know, I think I'm just gonna keep with what I got for the time being. I might actually stop buying spells unless it's the particularly amazing ones, just because I maybe make it work. Okay, well, sea legs, maybe get... Oh, he froze him. Sweet. Oh, we didn't charge the wombo combo. Okay, there we go. Oh, hey, shopkeeper. Not that I have enough cash, but it's something to keep an eye on. So you do have vampire fangs, but I don't really like that. We do have an idealist mirror, a noxious mushroom, and a matchstick. I'm leaning for the matchstick just because. Okay, so we want to make some money here if we can. Oh, my fire blocks arrows. Well, that's useful. Okay, we got at least a little bit over here. So we'll bung that. Gets me like two. Not exactly a whole lot of cash, but you know what? I will take not a whole lot of cash if my alternative is, okay, there we go. I want to check if those guys have shields that let wind through, if it's just a shield in general. This is probably going to be a bad move. Okay. Took me a second to cast that, which sucks. Okay, we'll be fine. We are fine. Let's see how much more money I can get on this level. We're only halfway done, so if we're lucky, we can get up and buy a couple of those perks. Okay, yeah, digging the fire dodge. I see no downsides to the fire dodge over the regular dodge we picked up, which is nice. It'd be nice if you eventually pick up just baseline more powerful moves to work with. Let's see. A little bit hard there. There's a slight movement delay to cast anything. It sucks. It's just a little bit on the scary side. Ow! Okay. At least there's a little bit more indication of where they're going to be. Okay, that's good. Still taking heavy hits that I probably shouldn't be taking. Okay. But we'll be fine. We will be fine. I mean, worst comes to worst, buy a healing potion. I prefer not to, though, for obvious reasons. Okay, so there's a sale on spells, but until we get some of the more powerful ones, I just don't feel like going out of my way for it. Once we have variety, then I'll probably be more interested in shopping. But as it stands, no dice, no deal. Okay, let's just keep... Unfortunately, there's not much of an arc there. I might actually go back to the water move. There we go. That's kind of what I'm looking for. Just gotta make sure. Don't get clobber blocked. Okay, there we go. It'd be nice if you could actually see their, where they're intending to land. Alright, so let's go back to the shop for a moment. I've got enough money to buy at least a couple of trinkets, and as far as I can tell, there's no downside to any of the trinkets in this game, which is kind of handy. Uh-oh. I don't know why I'm adding extra sound effects to something that already has a sound effect. It feels right somehow. Okay. Looks like we're pretty much out. There might be, like, one more room, but I think it's just this, like, upper elbow chamber. 5%, that might be enough for a room. Okay, so let's pick up Noxious Mushroom and Ifrit's Matchstick to see what they do. Increases fire damage, adds chance to poison foes. Would love to see the other two, but, am poor. Okay. Oh, I did Burning Rampage. Or Burning Rage or whatever. Oh, you know what? I know where the last 5% I'm looking at is. It is a full room, it's the boss room. Duh. Still don't know if there's any, like, secrets or anything like that. Alright, so who are we looking at? Let's chew through his goons. Luckily, this guy himself is kind of a chump on his own. It's nice. Makes my life easier. Yeah. I don't think I can stun lock him, which kind of sucks. Ow! Ooh, ow, 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 ow. I maybe got a little bit over-aggressive. Okay, so you could have Terra Ring or Aqua Vortex. Neither are particularly handy for this situation. I assume the healing potion is just a little bit outside of my price range. It'd be nice if I could sell that spare. Ooh, I got 10 crystals, so even if I get my ass kicked here, which we know for a fact will happen, we got some stuff to work with. Okay. Okay, so... Ow! Ow! Oh, that's the problem with sticking close to this guy. Oh, I did, Okay, I did stun him for a second there. Okay, he does rocks and stuff. I wish it would home in a little bit better. Oh. My blizzard blocked that. That's useful. Let's see. I'm just kind of trying to stay away from him. we might actually have a shot here. Shit. That's what I get for trying to hit him ever. Okay. Remember, as always, this guy's kind of a dick nuts. Ow. Put that there. As long as I don't hang out on the lateral. Nope, he goes a-laterally. Okay, and fire. Ah, fire dodge is no good against those things. Oh, whatever. Was kind of expecting that that was going to go poorly. Do I do another run? We might. Okay, so we have vigor, pace, and grit. Let's go vigor. Let's see what happens. Wizarding standard and increases max health. Only by 50, but still. Oh, flame breath. Yeah, I'm gonna have to farm for a lot of crystals here. Yes, he's still unpacking his relics. Alright, that's understandable. Unfortunately, I'm getting faster at this game. Oh, right. Did we win? Yeah, this is kind of a winning combo. I just gotta remember not to attack my enemies. Okay, there we go. Got them both. Scary. Well, I only took 10 damage from that, but, so that's not the end of the world. Okay. There we go. Just stay away, and we're good to go. Probably should have left that there. Hey, we don't have Burning Rage, so I'm going to have to go back to tactical fighting, but I'm going to be totally honest. If you notice, I didn't even bother using Burning Rage or any... or whatever its, like, exact name is. I didn't even bother to use it against the boss, because, like, how do you use it against that guy? It's just, it's not feasible. I'm gonna leave that health orb there. It'd be nice if, it just sticks around, like, Binding of Isaac style. I'd be welcome. Yep. Nope. Less Pajou. There we go. Yeah, I want to pick up, moves that specifically are gonna give me, I want to pick up moves that will give me long-ranged attacks that I can hit him with. That air spear is tempting. I'm just not entirely sure if it's a good idea. Well, you know what? Seeing as the bosses are pretty dang easy 90% of the time. Huh. Yeah, for a game about action combat, you can succeed in a lot of ways just by kiting. And running. I guess it doesn't make... it's not that illogical. All I have to do is just stay at a range and just shoot him from afar. It's not particularly fair, but, like, whatever. I was kind of hoping my flame... he'd keep following me so I could hit him with a flame dodge, but no dice. Did I get him? There, I got him. And not much I can do here, except for take it real slow. Okay, well, we don't have the HP thing yet. Okay, let's see. So, we've got a lot of health orbs around. This is good. Having all that extra health might make all the difference necessary. Of course. Alright, so we've got a bunch of thieves. I'm just staying away from them to some degree. I would prefer to be able to see what I'm doing. Yep. Okay. I was gonna check to see if I could, I was gonna check to see if the, their shield blocks the boomerang. Okay, does not. Or it does. So, these guys are immune to all magic while they got that shield running. That is a very good thing to know. I've also got a lot of HP. So, analytical bifocals. Ring of reserves. Well, let's pick up the bifocals. Let's see what this does. Increase crit chance. Idealist mirror. Increase damage increase while at full health. I see why that's not super useful. Okay, we might actually be able to afford one more item here. Maybe. Depends on how lucky we get monetarily. One thing I'm kind of realizing with this, with this game, hit-and-run tactics, they're jerkish, but they do work. Like, they work really well. So if I really wanted to, I could actually just, like, ignore everything forever and just be like, run away! It doesn't work all the time, though. Let's see. Other things I can do is, like, use my fire to block hits. Not entirely sure if that's particularly wise, though. Ah! No! I was doing so well, too. Ah, whatever, we'll be fine. Again, we got plenty of HP orbs. Ow, ow, wow! Okay. Suck it! That worked really well. Yeah. Okay, so we got plenty of health orbs, even though that could have gone a lot better. I guess let's check out this area yet. Yeah, I really haven't seen the Overly Owl in, like, ages. For those of you that did not grow up in the 2000s, that was, like, the freaking owls were, like, the premier meme. And now I've totally forgotten about them. Holy shit. Time flies. And I'm old. You know, I bet that that's gonna make a resurgence at some point. Memes kind of have a bad habit of doing that. I don't want to talk about memes during this. Let's just beat the crap out of these thieves! Yep. Okay, getting better at timing. You just need to play for a little while and then the timing kind of solves itself. I'm so glad that the fire from the flaming dodge seems to, the fire from the flaming dodge seems to actually, like, leave a lasting burn effect on them, too. Like, that is actually one of my more damaging moves. It's just kind of hard to aim-ish. Okay, well, I'm probably gonna be able to go down this floor full health. Yeah, we're at 49.45%. We are done. Let's just not fall. I can't go too quick here. Alright, so where's all those HP orbs? Unless they despawn on me. That would be a sad. They might, actually. I kind of prefer it if they didn't. For which would be- nope, they don't despawn. Wonder if they heal me more. Okay, so we're almost full health. So let's get over here. Albert's train. Let's get the Ring of Reserves. I don't even know what that does. Oh, adds more charges to charge-based arcana. Perfect. And we're up to full health. Okay, good sign. Unfortunately, I don't have charged-based arcana, period. So the Ring of Reserves is a little bit less good. It'd be nice if this did something like... Oh, there's a spear user in the back. I kind of wish this did something like Has-Been Heroes does, where once you've found the thing, then you get it identified for you every time you go by. All right, so we could get the train, the ninja tabby, and boots and a clock. Well, I guess we're going boots and clock. Okay. Yeah, so the, I'm not really feeling the extra health. Oh, you know what? I bet the extra health is where I'm getting the extra healing, too, now that I'm thinking about it. But still, extra health and a little bit of extra healing, not as useful as, say, I'm not entirely sure what grit does, but some of my moves have got to give me, oh. So, my flame dash actually has multiple charges. Well, that's handy. I'm just gonna keep my distance as I have been. Luckily, there's not much they can do. That dumb shield of theirs has nothing on my, my flame dash, which is good. Okay, so we might also want to consider putting some effort into picking up spells. Thundering Chain might be the only one that I'd buy, though. Kind of surprised, the last run we got loaded with goodies, and this time around, not so much though. Alright, so what boss are we looking at? Alright, it's this guy. Now, did he kill his little goony minion? No. It just, like, made a smacking noise. But it didn't actually, like, do anything to him. Ow. Ooh. Okay, so he's got a little bit more of a AoE than I thought he did. Oh, that's okay. I don't even need to be nearby. Yeah, so that entire ring is, that entire ring is damage. Okay. Well, that sucks. I was trying to time it so I'd get him to bounce through my burning damage. Okay. I forgot he does this. Ow! Ow! Oh, that's not the direction I was trying to go. That's not the direction I was trying to go either. Okay, luckily we've got the boomerang. This is why I go ranged attacks. The rage move is awesome, but it doesn't quite deal with enemies in the same way. Or at least the AI can't really handle my moves. Okay, so we're only at 50%. I guess let's just warp to the shop. Oh, those boots are 300. I don't think I'm going to be able to afford them. Well, we might just barely be able to afford them. It's just some of the question of, do we save up for a new spell, though? Because unless we get really lucky up ahead, this is what we're bringing with us into the boss. Actually, that's not so bad. I'm getting better at dodging his attacks. Okay, gotta kill the blue ones first, then the yellow ones. Again, cowardice seems to be the way to win. Oh, got them both. Alright, and then the red balls just go down easy, because they can't really fight back. They're mostly just an inconvenience in a large group. Pip! Okay. Well, when in doubt, just destroy them. Doesn't work the greatest, but that's okay. Okay, and unfortunately I've got, like, the boost meter going and I don't have anybody to boost. Crap. I was like, I got him! And then I very much did not. Alright, well, this sucks. Everything about everything sucks. Did I? I nuked the thief down. Ow. Ow. Let's see if I can just get close. Yeah, we're not championing this pretty hard. Okay. Just gotta, I'm trying to get him to fall in. There we go. Yeah, because the trick for that room is not, don't fight the enemies. Let them fight themselves, sorta. That's like a very zen thing, where I'm really just pulling shit out of my ass. I don't know. Okay, this works. I really wish the, signature move generator actually worked for all spells. I really like how, some of the spells boost. I would like it if all spells boosted in an interesting way, or every spell had, like, a boost meter of their own. Yeah, I don't know. Hard to exactly judge. Yeah, we're not gonna have enough money. I'd like to have enough money. But I don't think we're quite gonna make it. Okay. He was scary. Depends on the next, like, two rooms. I don't know if I want to buy those shoes or not. My one problem is it's just trying to remember all of these items by sheer sight is going to be a bit of an issue. Okay. Yeah, we're not going to have enough cash. Okay. And I really don't want to, like, risk myself here. Oh, did I kill him? I did kill him. Okay, there was a treasure chest back here, I guess. We also get Sano's headband. Recover faster after taking damage. Okay, that is actually kind of helpful. Okay, and we've hundo'd this level. I guess it's probably faster if I just directly run. So question is, do we get the flashy boots? Or do I get Tozy's pocket watch? So I can get Tozy's pocket watch and thundering chain. No, you know what? I'm not gonna have 300 gold anytime soon. Let's get the flashy boots. Allows you to dash again immediately. Oh my god. Alright, I don't know if that was a good purchase, but, it feels like one. Alright, so I'm going kinda thin into this fight. Okay. Let's see, so my trick is stay very far away from him. Those trees are not actually an impediment if you don't make them to be one. Okay, I don't even know what he's doing. Okay, so we gotta keep slightly out of his way. Oh! Nope. Can't stun him for long. Okay, yeah, I'm trying to bait him into taking out all the trees. Okay, there we go. Be great if you could actually, it'd be great if you could actually, get him to sabotage himself. Ow. Wow. Oh. I was able to hit him really hard there. 8 combo. Haven't comboed an enemy that much. Ugh. We might get him down, though. Okay. So, just gonna loop around him a bunch. Get away. Watch out for his drill fist. We might get him down. Turns out, being cowardice supreme plus flashy boots does the trick. Okay. Ow. Ooh. Scary. He actually doesn't do as much damage as you'd think he'd do. Okay, got him. Your will is stronger than diamond, but you'll need more than that to survive the challenges ahead. Farewell. A rocky journey awaits you. Alright, so we get new spell, new signature unlocked, Flame Breath. You can now equip this arcana by talking to Tomy at home. Yes, and that saves me a lot of money. Well, crap. Where are we? Alright, yeah, we're back. So now we're in the New Game Plus edition. Which is a lot scarier, because they're a lot more aggressive. Okay. And everything sucks. Holy crap, Flame Breath is good. Don't know if I'm gonna use it, but Flame Breath is good. Okay, oh, I killed him. Just barely. Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. Yeah, so that boss is actually not nearly as hard as I thought it was going to be. Yeah, these guys have suddenly become some of the more dangerous. They just, they dash at you, and it sucks. I mean, luckily I'm, like, Speed Demon here. Doesn't look like their HP recovered, though. Improved. It really looks like most of the enemies don't get stronger. They just get new moves and shit. Which is something I am very much okay with. Bleh. Flame Breath is awesome. Flame Breath is awesome. Ah. It also does a very good job of hitting enemies around corners, which is not something that I'm normally able to do. Okay. Because usually we have to worry about collisions, but it's just an area of effect move. Well, we got a loop. Okay, so what's up with these dudes? Oh. Well, there's theirs. Okay. Luckily, I can mostly just take him out. Oh, there's more. And they get a dash. Ow. And I get a dead. Okay. Gonna just hang back for a while. Because, yeah, if I don't have to fight these guys close quarters, then there's no reason why I should be. We're getting a lot more money here, I think? I'm not entirely sure. Let's hold off on that for a moment, just because. I do wish, looping would, I do wish that looping would specifically, like, heal me up to full. Or at least give me some kind of health. I don't think he healed me at all. Jerk. Okay, so we got Adriani's blueprint, royal flush, or let's pick up this pocket watch, seeing as we want to see what that did. Reduces cooldowns, but reduces signature charge rate. You know what? I accept that. Is that it? Okay. Ow, we're dead. Oh, we are dead. Holy crap, that was a bad room to roll into. Okay, see, yeah, that kind of worked out. Okay, so for starters, I like this fireball. I'm tempted to switch it with flame breath. Let's try flame breath, even though it's kind of a bad idea. And let's go see what I can buy with these 16 or so. Ooh, we have switch, we have grit. Let's try switch, I like purple. Increases evade. No idea. Okay, what else do we have? Wind flurry and ball lightning. Let's pick up wind flurry. Okay, so this is just a regular one? Okay, let's... No. I like it, but it requires me to be stationary. Boomerang I can chuck. I'm a little bit worried about Flame Breath too, honestly. Yeah, I like Flame Breath, I like it a lot, it's really good against enemies, it's just the issue of queuing that up against the boss specifically is really dangerous. I don't know, we'll figure it out. Either way, that was a really good set of runs, so I'll see you guys in the next episode of Wizard of Legend, and as always, thanks for watching.